Is there anything else to be found in the deserts around here? Guess we don't know. This is Baghdad. And oh, that's where we were before, the Winter Palace. Anbar, it's not in Baghdad at all. So this is actually not home. Never mind. Okay. Wow.
Yalla!
It looks stunning. Reminds me very much of Origins, but like a more modern Origins. Oh, my camel, my mount has a stamina bar, just like in Valhalla. Kudrabul Gate. Oh, I'm so sorry, everyone. Shall I dismount?
Such familiar sights. Greetings once again, Baghdad. Show me what I have missed.
Once again, Harbiya. So we've been here before, then?
Where is our relief?
I think it would be easier if we dismount. I don't know how I feel about Basim's outfit. Where are my red accents? Accent color. It's kind of missing. Oh, pickpocket? I can still do that. Nice. Pendant. Metal factory. Oh, it's a restricted area, probably. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Let's look for the bureau first. God, there are many collectibles I can already see on my compass.
Citizens! The Muhtasim would like to remind all merchants that vessels and their contents must be kept covered against flies and insects. You know who you are. Let not pestilence taint your wares and defile your product.
I can pay him to remove my notoriety, I see. Call Enkidu with B to locate quest objectives.
Guide me, Enkidu.
Oh my god, this sound is so annoying. I can see it, the insignia. What did I do? Remove the markers, please. It's here, right? Thank you. My goodness. We have a tailor. We have a viewpoint. Let's go there. First, we have a blacksmith. And what is this? Oh, our destination. That's... what is that? A scroll? Oh god, damn it. We need to plan our climbings better. Because I feel like we're not as flexible as we were in Valhalla.
Yeah.
points of interest discovered. Oh, wow, okay. Oh, I love the 3D map. Munadi. Taylor. Trader. Stable. Another viewpoint. Oh boy. Oh, we have a new skill point actually. Outfits have unique perks. These help you to be more stealthy in accordance with the values of the Hidden Ones. Equipping a costume allows you to customize Basim's look according to your preference. Equipment upgrade. Weapons and outfits can be upgraded by visiting a blacksmith or a tailor. Mm-hmm. Upgrades come in tiers and are unique for each piece of equipment. Each tier improves the stats for weapons and the perk bonuses for outfits. Enemies hear 50% less noise emitted by Basim. Mm-hmm. I can diet. I can have talismans, which gives me perks maybe. Costume, I have none. Only have one sword, my initiate sword and initiate dagger. Alright. I already have a lot of trade goods. That's good. I want chain assassination. Oh, slows down time while aiming with throwing knives. Right, because throwing knives are our bow and arrows now. Counter roll, that's from Valhalla. Oh, this costs 2 skill points! This costs 3 skill points?! Are you kidding me? It's terrible. What the? What was that? I think let's just read History of Baghdad. I don't need to look at the tutorials. I guess this is also interesting. Alamut. When an eagle landed on a nearby rock, Vasudan ibn Mazuban took it as a sign that the mountain was the destined site for Alamut Fortress. Built in 865, the fortress's name is possibly derived from Alu Amut and may mean eagle's teaching or nest of punishment. Harbiya. Baghdad's unwashed and unsung lived in the Harbiya district, where the runoff of industry ended up, a busy area that was dull and grim with soot and the debris of hard work. It was also home to the notorious Damascus Gate prison, a veritable tomb for those who fell afoul of the caliph's favor. Oh my god, that's a lot. We have factions, the Caliphate Guard. A caliph was the civil and religious head of the Abbasid Empire in Baghdad. Like any ruler, he commanded a force who could exercise his authority and protect him from outside threats. The Caliphate Guard were the sword arm of the caliph and were sworn to protect his interests to the death. The Hidden Ones, initially founded in ancient Egypt, the Hidden Ones formed with a simple cause, to fight injustice from the shadows and defend free will, an ethos which still burns hard 800 years on. In the heart of Alamut, where the Hidden Ones nest, and keep a keen eye on developments out of Baghdad. You have the Order of the Ancients, a secretive group who revere the rulers of an ancient society known as the Isu. The Order of the Ancients believe that humankind is at its best when it falls in line. Their aim is to revive and consume as much of the Isu culture as they can, and govern the world with the same ideologies. Merchants is the economic center of the Abbasid Caliphate. Baghdad was an attractive place for those wishing to trade or make money in its many markets and souks. Merchants from all walks lined the city's streets to make a living any way they could, including lending a hand in all sorts of side hustles, for a nominal fee, of course. Alright. Of course, the entrance to the Assassin's Bureau is on the rooftops, as it should be. Whose home is this?
I have idled long enough. Roshan and Fulad are surely awaiting me at the Bureau.
What door is barred? There's a chest in here. Hold on. Is it okay if I steal them? Steal the contents of these chests? Harbiya Bureau. Wow, look how colorful this all is. So much better than Assassin's Creed 1. Those interior rooms all look the same, unfortunately. Wait, did I unlock the front door so enemies can now get in more conveniently? I hope not.
So this is a Hidden One's Bureau. I expected some sort of hovel.
Some bureaus are. Others can be fitted with gold trim. Wherever space we settle, all that's important is that our occupancy remains a secret.
We certainly have that here. Have you found anything helpful?
Nothing hinting at Ali's whereabouts. However, Noor was in contact with someone named Beshi. A name I recognize as one of Ali's closest allies within the Rebel Collective. He's a dock worker at the Upper Harbor. See if he's in the area. He may have something to tell us about Ali's disappearance.
I have found something! It seems Noor mapped out this very district. Marked the factory's area to the north.
What is there?
Rebel sympathizers. If Noor visited this area for any reason, it is worth following up on.
Understood.
These are not strong leads, but they are a start nonetheless. Fulav and I will see what more we can uncover.
Be careful.
Ali ibn Muhammad. I thought he was dead. Didn't Noor tell us that he's dead? What? He's been captured, right? I don't remember. The investigation menu shows the progress of your investigation and cases. Cases need clues to be unveiled. These can be found by visiting locations and by helping people in the world. Examine a clue after discovering one to gain more information that might prove useful. Tracking a case will update the information. As you progress, you will advance Basim's investigation. Okay. We have Beshi, Ali's second in command of the rebels. And we have the factory district. There is a contact over there. It's suspected that the Order is behind Ali's disappearance. Alright, I love this already. Not only can we investigate the Order of the Ancients, but also our regular cases as well, missions. Nice. I like the mechanics so far. Alright. Enkidu's eyes, yes, we have Enkidu. Let's... Oh, costume. Right, we have the Valhalla costume. Oops. Basim's Valhalla costume and Altair costume. Holy crap! His belt is huge! I thought only Ezio had a huge belt, but apparently Altair as well? Huh. I do like this design. It has these red accent color. I don't know what's with me and red, the color red. I don't know. Walt. So I think we should go to... wait, how do I keep track of the missions here, right? Let's go to Beshi first, track this one. Because this clue seems to be more straightforward than the other one. Alright. Wait, I'm going the wrong direction, actually. Hold on. Viewpoints. Synchronizing with viewpoints. Yeah, we should...
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu.
Okay. Do we have any viewpoints in this area? Have we been there? I feel like... This is the viewpoint that we've been to, right? Isn't it? Yeah, synchronized viewpoint. Oh, kitty! It's the same animation as Valhalla. Oh god, okay, no, Basim, don't do that. Put your weapon away. I'm so sorry, everyone. That was a misclick.
That may be Beshi rallying those men.
And should one man fall, it is the one beside him who picks him up. We have been cut down, divided. But here we remain. And so long as we draw breath, this fight will continue. So wet your blades. Pray to Allah for his guiding hand. For today, I see a great victory on the horizon.
Is it really okay for them to just shout out their rebel propaganda like this in the open? Not sure if the Caliphate will approve. Hello. I found Beshi. Oh.
Are you Beshi? I am with Noor. You knew him, yes?
I knew him. Last I saw, he was being chased from the city. Does he live?
Barely, but he is safe.
Stubborn bastard. What do I call you?
Basim.
Very well, Basim. Have you a blade other than that butter knife you carry?
Excuse me?
You may fancy yourself something bigger just now.
For what? Are you setting off to find Ali?
Not quite yet. These here are only half my men. The rest are being held at the harbor, further up the road.
There may be too few of us to wage an attack. If you want to save your men, our approach should be a cautious one. I will go quietly. Have these men lie in wait and escort those we free.
Your kind all think the same way. But it is a sound plan.
Especially a plan that doesn't involve you, am I right? Doesn't involve you doing the hard work. What are you? Music guy?
Care to sample our melodic delights?
Oh, I do not have whatever this is.
Show me everything.
On the ship, right? Oops. Oh. Where? Are the rebels scattered? Someone is here. Someone here. Oh, I can actually talk enemies, tag enemies. There is a treasure here. Okay, this should suffice for now. Oh! Okay. We shouldn't make it too easy, I think. Oh, what? There's an underground. Oh no, it's not underground. It's just a way in. I want to stick to the rooftops. Oh gosh. How did I miss him? Because he was in the thing. Okay, we're now assassinating people, not only making them unconscious. Oh, I can hide the bodies. Nice. Okay, turn around.
Go in peace.
I'm still stealing money. I guess being an assassin doesn't pay the bills. Oh! Okay. My knife. How strong is it? Can I one-hit enemies? I did hear a key. What is this? Not sure. Oh, that's a oil jar. Can I do this? I can. Wouldn't this be a little bit too suspicious? The guard is right there with the prisoner. I need to get rid of him. Can I not assassinate? I can. Okay, so far so good. We probably want to get rid of that one in case he looks down. Oh shit. Really? He's got a key. Could use this. Or not, it's a little bit too far away, I guess. Let's free this one first, maybe. This one's easy now.
Get to the docks. Find Beshi.
What are you doing here? Go! Go! Oh god, he just ran past the guard! And the guard didn't do anything. What the heck? Oh frick. There's someone here. Oh.
Right. Gone. Hey, what's that? That would hide a man well.
Hey! Oh god! What happened? I don't know. I somehow couldn't assassinate from my hideout for some reason. That did not work.
Huh, what is that?
You there, hold!
Stop!
Come on. Did I get the key? I must have. Okay. I hope they're not questioning this, why the god disappeared or anything. I wonder what to do with the oil jars. Do I just use my throwing knife at it? Throw a knife at it and it'll explode? Go, 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 go. Oh god. Please don't. Can I really not do anything with this?
You're not breathing.
Oh shit.
Won't lose you next time.
He found the body actually. Okay. This would be an easy way to get rid of those two guards. How many? Oh, I have four. Shouldn't worry. Still can't believe I can't get this one. Oh well. Let's wait until he comes back. Beautiful. Oh, this is a barred door. Which door is locked? How do I get in here? Door. I'm just leaving a trail of corpses behind. This one.
Thank you. I mean it.
New orders. A complication has arisen in my acquisition of laborers from the West, and I expect to be short on men until the matter is resolved. For the time being, any rebels you intercept are to be spared and imprisoned. I will orchestrate their removal, use the able-bodied, and dispose of them shortly thereafter. Rest assured, your compensation will increase. Al-Ghul. Good thing they didn't kill the rebels, because they have a shortage of workers, apparently. Okay, one more. I can do something with it, but I can't reach it from here. Go away, donkeys.
It was necessary.
Oh, I feel so guilty. Was it really necessary? Oh boy, maybe I should think twice before killing people, maybe. Was it really necessary? Can I actually complete this quest without killing anyone? Is that possible? Oh, right now I'm thinking, oh, I could use a distraction by killing those two, but is that necessary? Isn't necessary. I need to get rid of these guards. That is necessary, right? What am I doing? Is it necessary? I'm so sorry. I'm here.
That is the last. I must regroup with them.
Very good. And everyone's dead. Everyone's dead. Were all of their deaths necessary? Oh God.
You are a hound, Basim.
I am only doing my part. Together, we will see the end of what ails this city.
Look no further than Al-Ghul, the man only spoken of and never seen.
What can you tell me about him?
He takes enemies of the Caliphate and makes them dig in the desert. Prisoners, rebels, laborers, in search of what? I do not know. These men were captured with Ali weeks ago and were destined to perish beneath the sands.
Not Ali. He's been taken elsewhere. They marked and separated us. Ali was in another group. They wanted to question him about you and your friends.
Can you show me this marking?
What are you thinking?
Ali and Noor got close enough to Al-Ghul that he took notice. If we find Ali, he can lead us to Al-Ghul.
It is but one path. There may be another. I will go where these men were being sent to dig and pose as a captive.
Are you mad?
Only stubborn. Here, take this.
What do I do with it?
It is a Hidma token. Those who understand its value will do what is in their power to help. I will send these men to regroup at the watermill on the northern outskirts. A rebel stronghold. You are welcome there.
Wafakak Allah.
Barak Allahu Fik.
My search for Ali continues. The Sharia district may provide some clues as to his whereabouts.
Khidma tokens are currency that can be spent for favors from the factions of Baghdad. They can be earned by completing contracts, opening certain chests, or by pickpocketing people. Okay, I really shouldn't linger here. We have a new clue about Ali's whereabouts. Al-Hul, an order member, runs the dig sites. Oh, that's an order member? Okay, if you say so. Ali was separated from the captives. Yes. Okay, next we should find Noor's contact. And I think we need to find the place ourselves. Oh, Roshan may have more information at the bureau. Okay. But no, we don't need Roshan. We can find him on our own. In Shari's factory district here somewhere. This is Shari. Metal factory. Right? It's a factory district. Where am I? I am somewhere else entirely. Okay. Let's fast travel. Ooh. The loading screen looks very ominous. Okay. We can find his contact on our own, right? We don't need Roshan. Oh, these are mercenaries, maybe, that I can hire, probably.
Tough, sure.
Muscle.
I don't mean to boast.
Oh, I need one of my tokens. I only have one, so... Seems like I get a token after completing a mission, maybe? So they are hard to come by. This is Bard. This is also Bard. God damn it. Oh! I can let it collapse. That's a new mechanic. Looks a little bit unrealistic, but okay. Oh no! What? This dead body in here. Two dead bodies. Is this a murder mystery? Enigma? Each enigma contains a map or clues to a particular location. Solve the riddle and obtain a new outfit die and talisman. Okay. What do I left behind? Can I see the riddle somewhere? Oh God, okay. What the heck is this? It's a child's drawing. There's a lion somewhere. Are these the dead bodies? What? That is so eerie. Someone drew this after they found the bodies like this, or they knew the bodies would be there, like people would die. I think according to the drawing, there's a lion here somewhere. Most unlikely, right? In the city, a lion? No way. Okay, I think we'll just let the enigmas be, maybe? Okay. Shari's factory district should be where the golden chest is. Metal factory.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Actually, it's not here. I guess we will just find the chest and we'll see, I guess. The chest is right there. This is quite dangerous. Lots of enemies. Enemies to our left. What are you doing? Not like this. Okay, quickly now. That was not a low profile assassination. But okay. No one noticed. What is in here? Oh, throwing knives. Okay, I don't need them. The chest is below me, inside. Inside. How do I get inside? There is a barred door. Oh, there's a chest. Not a chest, it's... Okay, it is a chest, but it's just for my tools, I suppose. I can one-hit them. That is nice. This one seems to have... I can't one-hit him. Can't even hit him. Wait. We can take them out one by one when I drop down into the tall grass over there. Whoa. That was close. Take the body! You stupid fool, why leave the body outside like this? Take it with you into the grass! Seriously. Okay, that's very good. We don't want to kill unnecessarily, right? Where is the chest? Above. Zanj, Uprising Sword. Is it something we can equip? Yes. 60 damage, it's better. But defense damage is lower. After a perfect dodge, next attack deals 50% damage. Yeah, I would dodge rather than parry. Note on weapons. Omer, my friend, it seems the new blades are not meeting the required standard. I do not think they are suitable for the Caliph's elite guards. We must rectify this failing as quickly as possible for both our sakes, yours, Fadi. So what I just picked up was a substandard sword, I suppose. Okay, no sign of our contact. The Factory District. This is a metal factory, right? Is it not the Factory District? Quatrabul Gate. Let's look at this place, shall we? Oh, there's a historical thing here. Ceramics and lustre wares. To accommodate the court's taste for elaborate luxuries, Iraqi potters experimented with new techniques, colors, and styles in their creations. Their most important innovation was luster painting, which created a glittering effect so popular that it went on to be exported and copied everywhere from Portugal to Thailand. One of the main sources of inspiration for Abbasid artisans were Chinese wares, especially white and blue porcelain brought to Iraq by boat in the 9th century. Their hardness, translucency, and whiteness were at the time revolutionary in the region, and they enjoyed immense prestige among the wealthy. Initially, Iraqi potters attempted to meet this demand for Chinese imports by direct imitation, coating their usual brown earthenware in a white tin or lead-based substance before adding decorative colored glazes. However, Abbasid potters soon began attempting modifications to produce their own style, adding motifs inspired by local vegetation such as palm trees and meadow plants. More importantly, Iraqi potters started to experiment with an entirely new technique, luster painting. This involved preparing a special overglaze by blending silver or copper oxides with a carrier such as ochre, and then mixing this fine powder with vinegar and gum. This mix was painted onto an already glazed part and fired in a special reduced oxygen kiln. If done right, this complicated and costly technique created an incredible metallic sheen. The result was almost alchemical, with simple earth appearing to have been transformed into silver or gold. Interesting. Yeah, look at this. This does look like gold. Oh, there's a chest. Do I want to get the chest? Ooh, I'm so sorry, madam. I am so sorry, madam. I can't believe the woman behind her did not notice at all. Over there. Maybe I should let Enkidu
survey the area, Enkidu.
Enkidu survey the area. Actually, there's nothing here either. Oh no, do I have to go back to Roshan? Seriously, game? Do I have to? Can I not find him on my own? It's tragic. It's tragic. That's what it is. What? Can I not fast travel using my eagle? This is ridiculous. Why did they remove this feature? Well, admittedly, I didn't use it that much in Valhalla, but still. Okay, Roshan. I need your help.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the Sharia district? Why would it be of interest to Noor?
The people there are in quiet support of the rebels. Common folk, workers, merchants. Come to think of it, Noor did make mention of a new contact, a merchant. It may be this merchant dwells in Ashara, among the dying leather factory workers.
I will keep an eye out for a stall.
For a stall? Really? Clue discovered. What did we discover? That he has a stall. Oh, now you give me the mission marker, really? Really? Now you give it to me.
Let us get a wider view.
It is here, but Enkidu just didn't want to show it to me.
Yeah.
Dying factory. Oh, look at all the dice.
Just a moment.
Derwish!